Take a look at these two paintings. When you see this painting, how does it make you feel? Now take a look at this painting. How does it make you feel? The two paintings make you feel differently because each one has its own mood. Mood means the feelings that paintings, music, or literature evoke. So, like painting, writing also can have a mood. What mood does this passage have? What parts of the passage create that mood? Do you know how mood is different from tone? Find out by watching What is Tone?